In this video, I'm going to be talking about the Gamepad mode inside of Tablet Pro. This is going to be kind of a light overview without too many details, and then I'll have more information in the advanced tutorials. So this is going to be kind of showing off what the Gamepad is, how to open it up, and how to adjust the positions of the buttons. Okay, so the first thing you want to do, here you can see on the bottom right here, there's an option to open, and let's see if we can make this a little easier to see, select, and we're going to choose the gear icon. This will open the gamepad options here. Now, mine is working on the Xbox controller device. I'll put a link in this description. We're holding the app that you need to install to get the Xbox working. That's in the Discord channel. All right, so you can choose the gamepad mode, DroidPad, that also has a built-in driver, the keyboard mode, and you can set up keyboard hotkeys like W, ASD, or the arrow keys in that mode. You can see that right here. Okay, so we're going to stay in Xbox controller mode. The system will see this as an Xbox controller in various games. Now you can choose what shows here. So if I select D-pad, you see that I have a D-pad here. And now if I put the mouse on it, I can drag this around. So here, this left control, let's go ahead and minimize all this. Here, this left control, the analog stick, when you are inside the center, this is going to send your analog direction information. If you drag out, it's going to send whatever this button is that's selected here. Right trigger, right button, left trigger, left button. And this little dial over here lets you adjust what it does. Selecting all the way to the left will do nothing. Drag out and it'll trigger right trigger for you. This allows you to do commands like a jump with a movement, which can be a little tricky sometimes, or triggering a trigger to shoot or something like that. All right, so that's the basics there on that. I want to talk about how to save this. So we're going to go back into this gear icon. Currently, this is saved here inside of the Universal Settings file. So as an Xbox controller, this should work for all of your games, your apps, without any adjustment. You just may want to go, okay, I want to do these buttons in a different spot. But if you want to save it individual, you would say backup. And then you would say here, like if you wanted this for Dota or for another game, you just write it here, save it. And then inside of the gamepad, so you'd create a new one. Let's say this one, we would say game Dota 2. And then here we would select the specific one that we just saved and add new preset, and that'll switch to it when you load it. All right, that's the basics for the gamepad. Some apps will require you to run in, actually, let me show you how to make these buttons bigger. So here you have large A, B, X, Y buttons. Okay, and apply. You can see these, and again, you can just drag these wherever you'd like. The piano slide mode allows you to go from one button to trigger the next. So this will go A, release A, trigger B. When that's off, both will hold until you release. So if you're doing a combination that's like A and B together, then dragging from one to the next will do that combination. All right, you guys, that's it for the gamepad mode, the basics of the gamepad mode. If you have questions, please put it in the Discord channel in the gamepad category. You'd go here to gamepad, and if you have questions about it, you can put it right here. This is the program that you need to install in order for the Xbox controller driver to work. So just install this. It'll run quietly in the background. It's non-intrusive. All right, I hope that answers most of your questions, and I'll look for any other questions or comments in the Gamepad channel in Discord. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video.